That was good work you did the other day, Jamie. Arresting the man who robbed Grandpa.
It was something, all right.
Congratulations, Uncle Jamie.
Thanks, bud.
Did you have a gun?
Yeah, you had a gun.
And I got the bruises to prove it.
Oh, well, we saw the surveillance video, though, Gramps. You got on a pretty good right hook.
Is he going to do a lot of time?
Well, he's got a long record. I'm guessing 5 to 15.
You make sure I get to testify.
You are going to be my star witness, and I don't have to worry about you backing down or getting intimidated.
No, but you might have to worry about Gramps intimidating the perp.
Ooh, I wish I could have got one good shot at him.
I think somebody already did.
All clear.
Hey, cowboy.
CO gave me 3 days. Gladly take that for doing what I did.
I'd have given you a week. What were you thinking?
I was thinking I'd get the guy that hit my grandfather is what I was thinking.
You're a New York City cop. You don't get to go medieval on anybody.
I don't see you getting on Danny's case when he bends the rules.
How would you know?
I admit that I should have radioed in, but if I hadn't gone after that guy, he would have gotten away.
What do you know?
I saw an opportunity and I took it. Now I'm being punished for getting justice.
You weren't looking for justice. You were looking for vengeance. I think you know the difference.